We have a handful of product releases this week, just four actually, and we'll look at them here in our Hot in the Shop segment. We're going to start it off with a pretty unique product from Leaf, exotic football cards. The popularity of Leaf's animal print parallels comes to the gridiron with three autograph cards in every box, every one of them numbered to 10 or less. Yep. Look for zebra, peacock, tiger, snakeskin, parrot, cheetah, crocodile, and more. Not a big fan of the snakeskin. I don't like snakes.
Nah, me neither.
I don't hate them. Not a big
fan. I hate them. The best snake is a dead snake. Like a
snake. The checklist features superstar talent like Bailey Zapp, Bijan Robinson, CJ Stroud, Bryce Young, Caleb Williams, Desmond Ridder, and more. But also looked for autograph stars of cards from NFL star Joe Burrow and NFL Hall of Fame legend Joe Montana. The checklist is up on GoGTS.net.
Next up, we have 2022 Wild Card Mania Football Blasters. Delivers four autograph cards in every box. All cards are foil wrapped and protected in cases, one magnetic case numbered to 10 or less, and three in snap cases. This exciting new football release from Wildcard is absolutely loaded with pro look rookies and future draft picks. The configuration is 24 boxes and four cards. Again, all cards are wrapped in protected cases, which is fantastic. There are three different tiers to the chase, hex, circle, and triangle, as well as nine parallel colors, red, blue, green, orange, purple, gold, platinum, black, and rainbow. Look for autographs of rookies and future draft picks. Blaster exclusive is Chris Olave, which is really nice. The product features a 91-player checklist. Pro look cards are Bailey Zapp, Brock Purdy, Chris Olave, Breece Hall, Trevon Walker, and many more. And draft stars, Bijan Robinson, CJ Stroud, and many more. This looks like a fantastic product. Check it out this week in stores.
Next up, the aforementioned 2023 Historic Autographs Gilded Age Trading Cards, a very unique American history product covering the period in American history from 1869 to 1912, which featured rapid industrialization, minimal regulation, an opulent society, and gilding over political corruption, unemployment, and crushing poverty. See what life was like during that time. Meet the robber barons and see where they lived. Learn more about Carnegie, Vanderbilt, Hearst, Ford, Rockefeller, Boss Tweed, the Gibson Girls, Edison versus Tesla, bloody labor strikes and scandals, and much more. Even more unique is that hobby and retail configurations of this product are both going to deliver three to four relics, autographs, or premium inserts, plus 7 to 8 parallels and one bonus pack. Both hobby and retail configurations have 20 packs and 10 cards in a pack. The only difference between the two is one of the inserts is different. The hobby version has a Victorian pinups insert, and the retail version has a Victorian portrait insert. And the 21st pack within each box has its own four different color variations. Hobby, including JP Morgan, written word cards and autographs. And in the retail, Nathan Rothschild, written word cards and autograph cards. Ugh, the Rothschild banking family. The bane of America's existence and the rest of the world, right?
That's right.
New exclusive. So that 21st pack, Historic Autographs is rolling that out, and it looks like they might be doing that in additional products as well. Parallels include Sapphire, number to 32, Amethyst to 16, Zircon to 8, and Peridot, number to 2. lots of subsets, buyback cards, written words, autograph cards, shipwreck relics, dirt relics, one-on-one sketch cards, fabric and button cards, single and dual historic DNA cards, Fifth Avenue mansion lenticular cards, all sorts of stuff. Checklist of autographs includes Ty Cobb, Rockefeller, Charles Dickens, Edison, Queen Victoria, Horace Greeley, Presidents Cleveland, Hoover, Taft, and McKinley, and a 330 card base set. We're going to get a firsthand look at the retail configuration of this product, which is very, very similar, as I mentioned, to the hobby product, next week on GoGTS Live. Check it out in stores if you don't want to wait.
Fantastic. 2023 Super Break Supercharged Edition delivers three items, including at least one buyback card in every box, featuring some of the finest collectibles and buybacks from basketball, baseball, football, soccer, hockey, boxing, golf, presidential music, and famous celebrities. The configuration is five boxes and, again, three items. This product is packed. Top modern buyback rookie cards, signed bank checks, one-of-one cards, signed one-of-ones, signed jerseys, high-end memorabilia, game used, sealed boxes, complete vintage sets, rare vintage cards, historical documents, goats, and, well, more goats.
More goats.
Find these type of buyback cards, BGS 10s, BGS Black Labels, PSA 10s, true one-on-one cards, logos, logo mans, graded and encased vintage rookies and stars, true rookie patch autos, patch autographs, jumbo patches, refractors, and more. And some of the great memorabilia that you can get are presidential documents, historical documents, triple and six-way relics, game-used memorabilia, team-signed certified championship baseballs, signed jerseys, boxing gloves, baseball bats, magazines, cuts, books, and photographs, and amazing certified memorabilia. Ideal for group breaking. You could do 40-category group break checklists. This thing, again, is loaded. Check it out. The checklist is on our website, gogts.net. Really cool product from Super Break. Supercharged edition. Check it out.
Nice. And that's a look at what's hot in the shop.